Drexel thinks he might be snapping the ball to Yao Ming back there. But listen, Kenny Pickett's got a back that's bothering.